this is a good example of how you can see how I didn't really have an idea what this may have looked like, but I had a vague idea. In my work, I like to show motifs that connects into our history. My great-grandfather also did drawings and motifs of sailing ships, so there is a personal affinity to the sea.
The underground art may go for something even more rich, more intriguing.